everybody. This is Jerry Sharp, a son, a brother, a father, a cousin, or a friend to those of you that are watching. Let's watch some home movies. Right now you're watching a movie from December 1941. And this is Jerry Sharp, myself, playing with an electric train at Christmas time. I'm about 3 years old, but almost four. My birthday's coming up in January. Jerry, a pretty lucky boy in that his brothers were kind of like uncles. They were so much older than him, and he got lots of toys. Jerry's brothers, well, they're either in the war or they're getting ready to go. This is at the house at 1301 MacArthur Avenue in Ashland, Wisconsin.
Well, kitty corner from Aunt Louise's house is a house that I grew up in until I was about 8 years old. This house was built in 1893. Totally, my parents owned the house for about 25 years. But soon after the war was over, my parents moved in a house that they owned from another part of Ashland. It was about a 2 mile move, and they remodeled it, and there it is. In just a minute, we're going to go inside the house and take a tour. The owner will show us around.
They really will. Wow, fantastic. I'm amazed that you still have the metal cabinets. I really am.
Paul, I tell you, we like those. You still have those. My wife,
a lot of them.
See, we were going to redo this kitchen. I'm glad I didn't.
Over in that corner of the living room, my mother placed the baby grand piano. And in that corner was my dad's big old chair.
Yeah, this was my bedroom. Yeah. And my desk is just over in that corner right there.
Now here's Grandpa Sharp and his son Homer James, or Jim, and of course Jerry, getting ready for a picnic out by the newly built fireplace. Now here's Grandpa Sharp sitting in the other part of the living room, and Jerry coming in and going to box old Grandpa with some Christmas present that he just got, I would assume. This is Jerry in his band uniform. He would have been about 15 years old. Jerry played the bass drum. Thank you. You'll see Mary, Betsy, Heidi, Michael, and Kelsey visiting the future site of our log home.
Scientists reached a benchmark today in efforts to survey and map all soil types throughout St. Louis County. Barbara Riles reports on the project.
Conservation scientists drilled an auger deep into the soil of an open field on the west side of the Jean Duluth Road this morning.
And indeed, it is clayey. This is if you were to texture this out, this would be a clay loam, a loam to clay loam material. And that's what our Duluth soil is supposed to be.
The red clay and loam that came up is typical of the type of soil found throughout Duluth, a legacy of the glaciers that moved through here over 7,000 years ago.
This is what we call a glacial till soil, and it was deposited directly by the glacier. A glacier moved out of the Lake Superior Basin and pushed up this direction, and the materials that glacier picked up were then deposited.